closes in. Lajarsson, discarded pearl, snap shot, and four long necks follow suit. They are nearly right for a break. There goes the green light. The lure's on the swing. The Gambia Vets Juvenile Stake 305. The journey set and ready. Racing. Started well here, misguided pearl. Speed from Snapshot and also Lucky Lucas. And then on the outside is four long necks coming down the side. The leader here is Lucky Lucas trying hard. His Snapshot on the outside. It's Lucky Lucas. Here's Snapshot trying hard. Lucky Lucas, though, went clear and won by 3/4. Second spot will go to Snapshot, followed by misguided pearl. Four long necks and Letcher Arson, after missing the start, was back at the tail of the field. 17 and 6 the time. 580 the section. 580 the section, and it wins here. Lucky Lucas just holding on. Snapshot was trying to mow it down, just could not at all. It will be 1-6. And for the numbers, 1-6 and 4. One red is Lucky Lucas.